What's up, guys? I don't know if you can tell, but I'm getting bigger, eh? And you notice the size. Look at that V-taper. I look like a Christmas tree. The only problem is these bad boys. And that's why today...
it's leg day. I do own different clothes as well. This is just my favorite jersey. I'm sure you've seen it in like every video that I've made so far. But I do wear other clothes, trust me. Cool, just hope you guys realize that. Maybe next video I'll wear my second favorite jersey. I'll do that. So I just got back from Hoedspruit. I was playing cricket there. It's probably the hottest place in the world. It's like 35 degrees on a nice day. Sometimes it's like 42 degrees, no jokes. That's why I'm wearing sunblock on my face. I probably look really greasy and like dirty. I'm not. I just got back and there's sunblock on my face. So that's why. I think in a couple of videos time, I want to film my days in Oedsund playing cricket. So I'm going to take my camera with me and maybe put the GoPro on my helmet when I'm batting and yeah, film that over there just to give you an insight of what my life is like playing cricket in Oedsund. Also, it's not the most beautiful place in the world, but it's different, I'll put it that way. Going to go to the gym now and do legs. Going to do squats as my compound lift, then we're going to do a few isolation movements. But I hope you enjoy, and cool. Thank you. Cool, just finished my workouts. I gotta start gymming my legs more often. They're definitely a weak point in my body. Really good workouts. Just gonna finish off my abs now and then go home, get some sleep, and then off to cricket tomorrow. I thought I'd change things up today. I've got new clothing on. This is MyProtein. It's from the UK. Right, so I ordered it about like 2 months ago, and yeah, it took really long to arrive, but honestly, it's really worth it. The material's so nice, and yeah, I just really like it. So I'm gonna end the video here, guys. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next week.